My name is Balázs Hambalkó. Thank you for having me. I'm not sure, but maybe some familiar, I can see some familiar faces from Novagorica as well. Maybe the subject should be a little bit familiar. In this case, I'm sorry. Okay. I started working in the IT security field 18 years ago with reverse engineering. And the last couple of years, I performed penetration tests and vulnerability assessment in the banking and the government sectors inside the outside of Europe, which means I mostly do external and internal level infrastructure level pen test and vulnerability assessment on critical web applications and core banking systems, MS SQL configuration reviews, and last but not least, exploit developments sometimes. I learned that in spite of spending a lot of money for some IT security products, the level of, hey, what's up? The level of the security at the company never will be outstanding unless IT people change their approach, I mean expand their skills. They need a deeper understanding in IT security field. And of course, I'm not talking about performing penetration tests. I try to classify the issues into three groups: the operation-related issues, lack of proper knowledge, and the approach or mindset in case of IT security at our company, let's say our company. And I would like to share with you some so-called workarounds I faced last year. So this is my goal, basically. So let's start with the operation-related ones. Up to this day, I meet Windows 2003 servers, which are available on the public internet. And on these servers, I found, let's say, interesting web applications, which are using really sensitive data, such as employees' personal information, salaries, and so on and so on. And usually clients say, we haven't got hacked so far. But you know what? Hard for me to believe. So maybe they just don't realize they got hacked. And they say, we won't change until the first incident.